When you take and hold, preparatory to doing the yonkyo, when you're doing the sankyo bit, your, in this case, the top hand slides. You don't take hold with both hands like this. The top hand moves so I can find the spot. Yes, this happens. It's not glued in. That's the control. Yeah? So this hand moves to the forearm is exactly right. And then I can do it easily. That's what I saw there. So it's like this one's loose because it's being repositioned. Because when you're at this point, that's basically Sankhya. Huh? I mean, okay, it would be about Sankhya. But as you're doing that, your right hand repositions, rolls round, no meat on the bone. You have a lovely sweet spot. Isn't that nice? Good.